Australia cricket match accident. Phil Hughes hit the bouncer. Match highlight videos. During a Sheffield Shield match at the Sydney Cricket Ground on a Tuesday afternoon, a bouncer from New South Wales is Sean Abbott hit Phil Hughes on the head, knocking the South Australia batsman out. The severity of the injury was known when the batsman fell down prostrate and later taken to their hospital in a critical state, followed by an emergency surgery under induced coma.